For me, I had to thank Mimi Ninani because it has provided me the skills that I needed to know myself better. Because first of all, I've never known myself that much. I've never trusted myself, never given myself that confidence I needed. But thanks to this, I've realized more about myself than I couldn't have known throughout my whole life. And also, I've learned some really good skills, communication. I wasn't that good at communicating, but I managed to find some people to help me communicate. The understanding people, like Uncle Sebastian, Madame Felicia, Uncle Baraka, they really helped me, and for that, I thank them. And for all of you who want to come to Mimi Ninani, you're welcome. There's always room for one more.